San Diego Bait, this is the XL. Hey, good afternoon. We're coming out for 3 days. Where would you like us to start? Bye.
Got on stern, so you should have it. Should we go up to 6-8 so we don't interfere with the guys on the north?
Miss Katie, we are passing your dock. Gotta be on it, girl. Come on, turn that VHF on, baby.
The guy that let us out coming down the way, but we'll just keep it. We'll keep the tow short, okay?
And over. Miss Katie, coming in. Do you copy? Over.
Remind members, there's no parking.
Sounds good.
And that it'll be very, very busy to be patient.
I'm on top of it.
That it's close to the building than not.
Inside south, channel side. Working south.
In case anyone was wondering, we're having BLTs for lunch. Over.
Thank you.
Psych. No, we're not. Over.
Hey there, Orr. It's okay.
Brian, you straight out? Kind of marching on that fathom curve. How much longer are you going to be there for? Jerry, you just sit on a... Did you get any further north? Got that. Well, hopefully some more move in. We had six down southwest on the fathom yesterday. Looks like we haven't seen much. Dom's pretty far offshore right now, looking around, hasn't had much luck.
Down. How is your spot treating you?
Some boat hotch and a few.
Alright, very good. We had a one spot down in here, but so far that it sucks. Get around. Might come steal some of your Boccaccio.
I just see you're out. I just came down to get fuel in case I decide to go Friday morning. Found some berries, huh?
There's a cask. Got a couple 26 inches, nothing legal yet. Looking for that biscuit.
On the north end of La Jolla?
I'm about 200 yards from the pier, bro.
4, and then you went channel 13 over.
Yeah, good morning. Sure to San Diego back.
Good morning, Captain. This is all care for see you heading inbound. We're currently heading outbound request port to port passage over.
Roger, okay. I'll come over really tight to the fence and give you plenty of room. I'll see you port to port.
Sounds great, Captain. Thank you. This is all care for standing by channel 1316 out.
Very good. Have a good day. Spirit of San Diego back. 1613 88 Alpha.
He's out there today. I find out how he did. He may want to go again on Friday, but my friend Robert Yakimonis is trailering down from Corona with his brother. They're going to launch out of Shelter Island about 4:30, so I'm going to hook up with him.
Well, that sounds good. Yeah, that's probably a good spot to start.
Yesterday it was just outside the 371, so we'll see. Hopefully they keep moving north. I'd rather not run down that far if I don't have to.
Yeah, might be a little bumpy too.
Yeah, that's going to be the deciding factor. I'm not ready to get beat up this early in the season, so we'll see if it lays down or not. Sounds like it might not, in which case I probably won't go.
I'll turn you onto my wing card spot off Point Loma.
Okay, both of them.
Yeah, roger that. I know you got stuff to do for Cindy's B-Day, tell her happy birthday, but you think you'd be up for a half day if I stay local?
Friday? I'd have to run that one by the boss.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Okay, I'll keep in touch.
good luck out there and keep the picks coming.
Yeah, well, it's been a good pick so far. Definitely worth the trip. Okay, stay safe.
Thanks for the scoop, always appreciate it.
Craft in vicinity of Naval Air Station North Island. This is Cell Carrier 4, hailing channel 1316, over.
Here we go.
Station North Island, dead in the water, directly ahead of Assault Carrier 4, we're hailing you on channel 1316, over.
Port side there, Adventure Rib.
Thank you. Yeah, we'll get ourselves out of here. Lined up and then drop a bunch of wire. I don't think that other guy caught up to us, so I think we're okay.
Can you grab the rainbow sandals next to where the lasers were?
Out. The rubber? Yeah.
Security calls San Diego Harbor, Jeffrey M.
Can you grab the mud scout? Left.
The entrance of San Diego Harbor, heading out the channel for LA-5 dump ground. Any concern, traffic? Jeffrey M. 13-16-67.
This is Leland.
The guys in control. This is Cell Carrier 4, hailing you on channel 1-2,
like
over.
The waypoints you gave me were either side of channel marker 3.
Good morning, this is Cell Carrier 4, informing you that we intend to run the degaussing range.
Can
we are currently
help us
off of shelter out.
Board? It's like all the way up.
San Diego Pilot, Globe Silver.
Zach, radio check.
San Diego Pilot, Globe Silver, channel 1-2.
Go ahead.
We could run those east-west transects inside, close to us.
Okay, and but channel marker 3 or channel marker 5, do you care?
San Diego Bay, Pegasus. Hey, good afternoon, or morning, whatever the fuck time it is. Reverse overnight, where do you want us? I think we got 19 people here.
Grab the buoys.
Oh, speaking about it, but it makes sense that the last teams that come out or last classes that come out, grab them because they're still using them, like the swimming area and the perimeter and whatnot.
Okay, that works.
Urchin's got them.
Whatever works for you guys.
San Diego Control 1, this is Cell Carrier 4. We are passing buoy 20 up on the scene.
Control 1, copy.
Charlie.
Good morning to you too.
Three more dives and then we'll head your way and do the five with Matt.
Back to the dock, please.
Absolutely. You hold the cup, I'll shoot, baby.
When are we testing?
And left, yeah, he saw it.
A little Velcro in that chair, keep that boy connected.
Ellie's still at the beach, you guys? Like, Coach Ellie? Yeah, she is. Okay to go back with you guys? Yeah, definitely, we'll take her back.
DD Pier, 40 feet of water, wide open, Barracuda.
That's a little more northerly here. There's another one.
We might cruise over, but right now we're just gonna work.
Security, all stations. This is United States Coast Guard, Sector San Diego, United States Coast Guard, Sector San Diego, United States Coast Guard, Sector San Diego, for Coast Guard unscheduled safety marine information broadcast concerning...
Zeros, we're nearing the dock. Do you want to take the lead for the Sabbaths, and then Alina and I, we can take mid-fleet, and then Sasha, you want to take the cruise, that'd be great.
157.1 megahertz, out.
I did not understand a word of that.
All good. So just ask Peter to take the front.
of the flock, and then Lee and I are going to take, like, kind of mid-fleet. If you want to take the back, that'd be great. I'll kind of circle back and help out anyone else that still needs a little bit of help.
Copy, and we can just leave the
status.
Sounds good.
San Diego. Time 16:33 local, 23:33 Greenwich Mean Time. The Coast Guard has received a report of an unlit, partially submerged vessel that may pose a hazard to navigation. The submerged vessel is currently anchored in the vicinity of Zuniga Jetty in GPS position 32-40.48 north by 117-13.38 west. All mariners are advised to use caution when transiting the area and report all updates to the Coast Guard. This is the United States Coast Guard, Sector San Diego, out.
You're good with that, Sal?
That's a man.
Good luck out there. Thank you, guys.
Alright, thanks. Have a good day.
Four off your bow. Propose port to port. San Diego, this is Salt Carrier 4, off your bow, heading to channel 13, over.
Starship 4, HOS Dominator, channel 16.
Beginner coaches, nice job keeping our guys to the right side and going in because we got a lot of traffic and a lot of boats that are trying to pull into the pie right now. Let's go ahead and tow in these boats just because we're going to be going in an awkward angle too. It'll be a lot easier for them. And watch out for the traffic to the right side.
Vessel calling Assault Carrier 4. This is Assault Carrier 4 on 16, over.
Warship, good afternoon, or correction, good morning to you. This is the HOS Dominator here at the fuel dock. Just let you know that I'll be getting underway from here, topping around and heading back inbound to the port. I'll be real clear here as you transit out.
Good morning, Captain. Thank you for that update. We will be heading outbound to sea. Appreciate you keeping clear of us. This is Assault Carrier 4, standby 12-13-16 out.
Roger that, thank you.
HOS Dominator's underway from Navy Fuel Pier Point Loma, headed inbound to Anchorage 215 San Diego Harbor. Checking for any concerns.
The other one, Dominator.
is not done. How many more dives do you have?
This is a sabbatical.
Fish Coast.
Marina Cortez, this is the sabbatical.
This is Cortez.
I'm coming down the channel.
Okay. You're out.
Very good.
So are we good to go in? Can you repeat that? A bit.
Guys in control, the guys in control, this is Salt Carrier 4, ready to pass Marines.
Yeah, alright, let's go one northeast.
You guys in control, this is Salt Carrier 4, average draft 27 feet 6 inches, magnetic heading 172, FIQI coil 0, FPQP 0, Alpha 0, M coil 77. Entering the range, Salt Carrier 4. Thank you.
Let's do it 12 minutes, just to see.